Make sure this is charging before you turn on PS5. Hold this power button down for a couple seconds. You'll hear a beep and then be prompted this screen. Click clear cache and rebuild database, clear system software cache, and hit OK.